Hey guys, welcome to the fourth episode of Train. This was my best clip of the day for consecutive round the worlds, and I got 11, so close to 12. The next day I got this 12 trick basic combo, and I was really happy with it. It consisted of round the worlds and crossovers, and it's been really hot, so I got a haircut, and that really helped with the heat and my training sessions being longer. Stopped recording for a bit and I worked on this blind heel from backstall, and it was really fun and creative, and it was a change from lowers, so I was really happy with it. And then I did a limits around the world at the end of it, which was just good consistency, and I was really happy with this clip overall. Thanks for watching my video. If you enjoyed, like, share and subscribe. And if you want to be in the shout out, just comment. And the shout out winners are Golden Child and Jackal. Their links will be in the description. And they just commented and liked my videos, so put them in the shout out. Thanks for watching. Bye.